Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Norse Inquisition. This is episode 36. My name is Klaus, and I'm joined by Abbott. Say hello.
Hello.
Alrighty, let's just get her on. I'm in a regency council, so I can't do much.
Oh, you are?
Yep. It is what it is.
I can just barely hear myself.
Yeah, you were a little bit quiet when you got on today, but I just figured it was you were speaking softly.
Oh, no. I can barely hear myself from your... There's an echo.
Hmm.
1 second.
You need me to pause it?
Oh, no, not at all.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, we'll do that. And then you need 60 and have 24 available. Okay, so just some admin. It'll be a couple months and we'll get that back up. Get some prestige out of that mix. Not too bad overall on the money front. Truces. Regency Council will be over in a little bit. About a year or two. Nice.
Well, it's taking you so long to move. There you
go. Let's get another one. Oh. A couple more days. Let's see. I got that one. So let's take Savan. I want this next Diplo idea. 33% less time for fabricated claims.
That would be pretty good.
Yep. And then, my god, influence ideas are just so good. Wow, they're so good. I'm going to bump it to speed 3. Just trying to get through this Regency Council. How are you looking up there on manpower?
I am at 19,000.
Okay. What's your max?
My max is 39.
Okay. Take a look at some of the armies here. Japan.
Seems
getting
pretty low.
Getting some manpower and some army back, so looks like they're on the rise again. And Shun. Shun's got 15. Nice. Cultures have been converted. Alright, let's fulfill our quest here. We'll boost that. There we go. 5 prestige. Gotta like that. And no missions available currently. Such is the issue of being this area, I suppose. I really want this next military tech over the idea. Especially with the tactics and supply
like
limit.
Jian Zhou is getting annihilated.
By Manchu, though, that's fine. As long as it's not Japan. It looks like they
lost
peaced
the territory.
Out.
Or maybe two.
Oh, what?
Yeah, oh, I'm gonna have to do like something about these Japs. Damn Japs.
Yeah, huh? Yeah. These things, they happen. Wow. Can we build anything good here? Like another barracks, but I don't want to build them in these ones where you can only build one building. Build it up there then. We're going to be getting myself some nice chunks of lands over here. And ye.
Good, good.
Give my missionaries something to do for a little bit. Allow me to get my claim. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, nice. It's mine. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna bump it down to speed 2 real quick. 28.
Okay.
And 29. Yep. Yep. Alrighty. And I'm gonna move another group of troops in there. You guys can move out, you can move up. Yeah, you go down here. Ah, good, and my ruler has come of age. Ooh, my heir is so good. 4, 5, 3. I'm very happy with this. And let us go with Odin. Odin's my man. Takienlu. Where the hell is Takienlu? Oh, I see, in Tibet. Well, shit. Okay. Fabricate claim on Chengdu.
I can't really pay for him. But I need that advisor.
Let's see. Suzhouan, Chencheng, Yi. Where are these guys going to come from? Everywhere and nowhere. How much did that boost it up? Ah. Not much. I have one force limit improvement from annexing Yi. That's nothing. Yeah. This Buddhist is going to be a pain. One Buddhist province.
Well, I'm kind of...
I think my name is bigger than yours again.
Damn it, are you kidding me?
Nope.
It's not because of size, it's just because of Mongolia.
Oh, yeah.
Mongolia.
Whatever your excuse is. Well, I guess that wouldn't give me a border with Ayut Thaya. Yeah, whatever. Alright. In a bit, I'm going to have to make friends again with my little guys. I wish it would give me missions like that I want. It wants me to go up into Tibet, but I really wish it was saying, oh, go and invade Lancheng. Take some land there. Let's get some military leaders. Alright, where do you belong? Up here. Yeah, agents discovered. Oh, well.
Holy crap, I only have 30% of the trade in freaking Nippon. It's just... And of course, Japan is just covering it all. Those bastards.
Wait, did Japan take land from Manchu?
No.
Oh.
They haven't been in a war together.
For some reason, I thought Beregia was, or Beregia, however you say that, was Manchu land before. I guess I was mistaken. No, very, very mistaken.
But we're going to have to deal some damage to Japan.
Yeah, we might have to do that. That is for sure. But I think we can do that in the form of a war with Shun.
Yeah. I'm gonna start fabricating claim on Chikuzan. And then, Bungo and Satsuma.
Where are those?
Those are on Japan's island.
Oh.
No, they're good provinces, too. One is a 6-6. 6-6-2, a 4-4-2, and a 3-3-3. 5-5-3.
Alright, well, to do that, we're going to have to make sure that we're all good on the alliance front. It looks like Shun has quite a few allies. Japan, Utsang, and Mongyang. Mongyang is pretty big. They're not gigantic, but they're big enough.
Well, I either lose 239 ducats, or I lose one stability. And if I lose the ducats, I take a loan.
Ah. So poor in the north.
I don't want to take the loan. I guess I'll do it.
Allied with Shan. Okay, you know what?
379.
Just gonna have to do it. Alright, I'm going to war with Lanchang.
If you need me in, call me in.
Nah, I'll be fine. Hey, what's up, Rob Dog? How goes it?
Yo.
I didn't really want a border with Hyatt Haya, but it looks like I got one.
This is why we can't have nice things, Klaus.
Why?
This is why we can't have nice things. Because you go and you border things.
Well, I'm not worried about who I'm bordering. Who I border makes no difference in the end. Alrighty. Let's pull this guy down to the center of the country just to kind of add some more maneuverability. And, so let's improve the relations there. Maybe I can get Mongyang to be my friend and try and get him in as an ally.
Oh, that'd be pretty good.
So you can take these three and
I
basically
I'm
cut
pretty
them
far ahead in Diplo. Yeah, I'm 2 years ahead.
Oh. Hell yeah, one base manpower and gain 5,000 manpower for sure. That sounds great.
Let's convert some Koreans to our culture.
Let's see, you should probably take one of these two. I think this is the safer one. Actually, I'm not sure. Whatever, we'll just grab one of them. We'll go Probong, or Prabong? Prabong. Because it's a wee bit better. We'll cancel this for now. I think this should be pretty easily done with about 35,000 troops.
Just got a 1401 military leader. That kind of sucks.
All Alright, let's do this.
Still beats the 1-1-0s.
Show superiority. Oh, wow. Oh, Holy War, yeah.
Oh, yeah, start up that Holy War.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Start it up. Shinta, you're right by Beijing. You don't need a fucking fort. Xinyang, you don't need a fort either. Da Tong, you don't either.
Come on. Here we go. Join him up. Oh, can't do that. Okay, well, we'll just leave him here. Ah, life is good. Ong Yang, I want to be friends with you again. Oh, Rob Dog, why are you what do you mean by resetting? You mean reformatting, or are you trying to do a clean install of Windows 10? What's going on over there? Are you touching your hard drives?
Holy shit. This loan is gonna take 442 ducats. Why? I should've just taken the stability hit.
Is that even enough, man? Yeah, why did you take the loan?
Because I had a bad event. It was either 239 ducats or one stability. The ducat seemed like the better thing, especially since I'm at plus 3 stability.
So you only would have gone to plus 2?
Yeah. And stuff cost a shitload to get to 3.
Why do you need 3 though?
Because 3 is amazing.
I don't know.
It's
there's
the best
like
around.
Really no tangible benefit, I don't think. I mean, yeah, you get a little bit more money here and there, but
tax modifier is 15%. Missionary strength plus 1.5.
Yeah.
And global trade is 3.0. And spy defense is 15%, so
yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
No! My king died, so I'm back down to crap. Damn you, king.
Where do you want to go? Chemp Shocks? You're probably going to go up this ways. Try and stay ahead of you. Oh. This is odd. This guy is...
I think I'll stick with Ray.
Oh, I thought he was black flagged. Or not black flagged, but... He took one step into his country and then he was good to go again. Oh, yeah. Diviet's got him. No questions asked. No questions asked at all. Alright, I don't even think I'm gonna end up getting that gem stock. Let's go. Okay, buddy. Yeah. Oh, wow. Diviet has no love for Lanshang. Do they have any cores? No, they don't. Can I give that to... Oh, I can give it to Diviet. Yeah, ooh, so nice. Diviet can worry about it.
You should be able to switch who has the sieges.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. It's going to give Diviet all the land that I can't take. Hopefully. Wow, this Lanshang army wants to live. Okay, they just squashed. Alrighty. I'm going to give that stuff up to them. And then I want this stuff right there. And you would accept that. People will not like me, but that's okay. Annul the trees with Sean. That's possible. Enforce military access. Sujo vassal. Yeah, I don't really need that, I guess. Yeah, and pay me war reps. Yeah. Yep. Cool. So, got a little bit bigger there. Let's do some of this. And I only lost 10,000 manpower in that whole entire war.
Oh, dude, my air is awesome. 5-3-5.
Oh, yeah. Gonna get that. Nice! Alright, Rob, go have fun with your Halo. Alright, why am I losing money now? Force limit? Is this a force limit issue? Probably. Really don't need these five anyway. How do you know they were married, Rob Dog? Those 10,000 men could totally not have wives or children or anything like that. You don't know. You're assuming, and you know what assuming does. Alright, Mong Yang, would you like an alliance with me? Oh, thank you. And, Evyet, I want you to like me a little bit more. Let's see. We have a one? We do. Nice. These things are working out. Muan Fong. Handle them. Xiang Kuang. That would be right there. Alrighty. Things are going well. Chen Cheng.
Good.
Invest in some new tech. I will do that. Yep. Ooh, man, that's good stuff. Super good stuff. Unhappiness. Lose mercantilism, lose diplo. Oh. You're making it hard, but we'll lose the diplo. We're making money again. That's always good. We can make even more money if we disable the forts.
Yeah, I kind of had to disable a bunch of forts. I dropped 9. Or, well, 3 of them.
No! 4. Alright, let's see what we got here.
But I have so many damn forts. Like, every single place is a fort. And they're right next to each other. Like, in 2 different areas, I have a fort right
by
it.
Can you tear them down? I haven't had too much of an issue with it, so I didn't pay any attention, really. All right, let's see. There we go. So I have to wait till next time.
Damn.
Alrighty. Pause your pause. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed episode 36. We'll see you back here for episode 37.